One type of wrasse, but we also have some small cleaner wrasse, and that might be why our Queensland groupers are over there right now. Now, they don't eat the cleaner wrasse, but these cleaner wrasse go inside their mouths and out their gills. Why would they do something like that?
They're cleaning. They're kind of like a stop by car wash. They'll swim over to this location. There's also a spot lower down in the exhibit where they'll go. They kind of stop, they rest, they open up their gills, and they let the little cleaner rest go to work. They do exactly that. And then when you approach them and they're, you know, in their process, they kind of all scatter and swim away. But it really is intriguing if you get to observe it.
And both fish benefit. Oh, you can actually see them cleaning our Queensland grouper right now. Perfect. If you look right in the middle, you can see them. They're about 3.5 inches long, blue and yellow stripe. They're right on top of the Queensland grouper right now. Looks like it went right in the gill. I don't know if they're just kind of swimming around, but they will go in the gills and out the mouth. Very, very awesome. I'm glad you guys are getting a chance to see that right now. Now, the basis of this habitat is the core.